artists uh-huh. that are exhibiting in spaces. And then there are also, it's on average about 15 to 20,000 people that come down. I think one of the really amazing parts of this event is that the streets are closed so that the community can come together and experience the creative culture that defines who we are as Austinites. So it's a really great opportunity for the community to come down, experience art. Not only is there visual artists, but there's also performances and graffiti artists and great good eats and just a huge kids block where people can engage with activity.
My name is Monique Capinelli, and I'm the owner and principal designer of Articulture Designs in Austin. I want to fall in love with every piece, you know, and if it doesn't feel right for me, I take it apart, I rearrange it, because if I love it, I feel confident that somebody else is going to be, like, wowed by it, too, you know.
Gianna, our daughter, she says that she wants to be an artist when she grows up. So we wanted her to have this experience and come out here and see all the different forms of art and how they take shape and that she can express herself artistically in many different ways.
I like painting.